I'm Jon Crowley. I'm a digital strategy guy at OSL Marketing. And the question I'm about to answer is, what are the two best social media books you recommend? If I were to recommend two books, the first one would be Marshall McLuhan's Understanding Media. I'd say my biggest failure in life is that my father gave me a copy of that when I was 16 and I didn't read it until I was 21, at which point I switched majors from English literature to communication theory. My second book would be by Joseph Heath and Andrew Potter. It's a book called The Rebel Cell. And it deals with rebellion and how it relates to marketing and reaching out to individuals through advertising. It's a book that doesn't touch on social media in any meaningful way, but it's probably influenced the way I think of marketing via social media more than anything else I've read.
That's excellent.